Free play, Frank. Well, this week I'm going to show you how I moved a shed with my vintage rollback truck. And then later I got another Peter Frampton song for you. Something's happening. All right, let's get to work.
Okay, so we're going to be moving this shed over near my shop. This shed was on the property when I bought the place, and I believe it was parked over there behind that boat. And then someone drug it over here with some type of heavy truck or something to get access to get in here to remove something else. Well, here's the space the shed's gonna go. I want it to go right in between this other shed and that little fence there. And you see, I used the excavator about 2 months ago, and I excavated it out so that it's level here where I want the shed to sit. Okay, so my friend got use of his backhoe here for the long weekend. So we used it to pull that shed out from behind where it was. I got it lifted up now, so I'm going to put some blocks under there. And then I'm going to get my tilt deck truck in here. I'm going to winch it onto the deck. this is the logs that the shed was originally sat on. So we're gonna pull this up and move it up there and sit the shed back on it. She's got a pretty badly rotted corner here. I already pulled one panel off, so I gotta fix this before I drop it into place because I won't be able to reach it once it's off the truck. Alright, got the wood repaired here. Just gotta put the sheet metal back on. Now remember, I'm not selling this thing to the Queen Mary. It's just a shed to store stuff on a farm. Oh, what's this? Lonely shoes. Lonely shoes, different sizes. Yeah, I used some old shelving that I got from a film set. Now, I don't know who that lady was that wrote this sign, but I would like to meet her. Well, siding's back on. I had to use a ratchet strap to pull this corner in to get the last corner screwed down. Okay, here's those logs I'm gonna sit it on. Had to get the machine in here and remove some dirt because the thing is sitting so crooked on my deck that it's hitting the edge of this roof, so I gotta move it farther this way. I'm not unloading it and loading it. It won't help anyways because there's a rail underneath that's missing. So I'm gonna do my best to sit it down on these logs. And I use the machine to push it straighter on the deck and almost tip the whole truck over. Say some prayers. Who's this? Oh, hi, sweetie. Look, I've been blessed. right, so she's moved into position now. I had to put a ratchet strap around it to hold the back together because all the bouncing made the back wall start to come loose again. But that's okay, once it's down here in place, I can still gotta fix the door. And I've still got, you can see the hole in the roof there. Still have to fix all that. I'll do that all now that it's here and get rid of the drywall. I hate drywall on buildings outside that aren't heated all the time. And then I'll show you in a future video what the shed looks like after it's fixed up and set up the way I want it.
Thank you. right, there you have it. Something's Happening by Peter Frampton. That was the opening number from his blockbuster album, Frampton Comes Alive. So I hope you guys all have fun this week, and we'll see you all next time. Take her easy.